Phoenix.
An extra box of Hot Pockets. Where am I? All my money got dropped off. Queen Station. Mantis Village? Or City of Tears? Is it? Yep. Mantis Village. City of Tears is later. Like $4,000 at least. What is that demon guy up there in the center? Another spot up there in the Howling Cliffs as well. Herm. Fumble Wastes first. Right? Or do I go back to that unmapped area? I can't get the map from there yet, but maybe that's just because I couldn't get into the areas I needed to get into before. Herm. Okay, yeah, I'm going to Jellyfish Land. I really, really, really want that map, and I have extra things to let me do that now. And Meat Boy jumps. Man, he still got me. That one didn't. Whoopsie. Whoa. Did I knock him into the next room? Sweet. Perfectly, but it worked. good enough for me. Alright, so that clears the room. Whoops. There's the room. Give me your money. Are there two doors on the left? Oh crap, baskets. Came in here first and foremost, and then this room got worked downward. Doors, no doors, no doors, no doors. There's one on the left. Oh, too fast. Okay, just one door on the left. And then, what I'm pretty sure is the way that we came in. Boo. Yeah, sure. Claws. Okay. I mean, it's just some money anyway. Will you guys refill my soulage? Thank you. You're good. Say. Oh. Come on, Hollow Knight. Got him. Took a day. But it worked. One more on the left. Yeah, with these guys, what you have to do is, like, if you look, you see there's, like, a little red heart inside of the blob. Mm-hmm. When you kill the jellyfish, the little red heart, first it falls down in whatever direction you hit it, and then it like a heat-seeking missile, it tracks you and flies through the air and explodes on impact. And I am just great at hitting them and running away without getting hit at all. Mm-hmm. I'm so perfect at it. Yeah. Okay, so this room is clear. Go back in here. A refill. Yes. One door on the right. Drop in from beneath. I think that's where we first came in. You jerk. This. Yeah, look at that. Still sort of shows me where I am. Alright, so that leads us back in the green path. There's a door on the right. There's a door on the left. Even the little guys have a little red ball that comes out. Mm-hmm. Oh crap, electric land. Alright. I don't remember what happened here either. Turn somewhere. Oh, another spot where I can go up. This looks familiar. Yo. Get back here. This looks really familiar. It's okay. There's room for another save file if you want one. You don't have to go through all of that stuff. Overgrown mound. and look how many coins I got.
Whoa.
How many coins I got at the overgrown mound before I entered. I don't want that right now. I think I know what you're talking about. But I'm not completely sure. Your mouth was full and stuff. Where is it? Villarama over here, man. Oh, a little bit of extra health. Ready? Three. Really? A dead end with the extra health in it, huh? They're just expecting you to come over here, grab a spike, and then go straight down. Right back to here. So yeah, I'm gonna proceed leftward! Not an acid.
Oh yeah,
was it this way? Crap. Wait. It is. Was there something on the right? Oh yeah, it's locked. Mm-hmm. Okay, into the mound we go. You're good. looks like it's gonna be fun. Hey guys. I wonder if he killed himself. Cause I did that. Come on. This sucks. Okay. We gotta go quick. Yep. Come on. Don't. Thank you. Come here, buddy. More. Are they respawning down there? Look, there's more over there. Not over here, though. Hey, buddy. Wall jump over there, and these sparklies are fucking with my eyes. Here you go. Well, did I get him? Or did he follow me down? I got him. Yo! Don't hurt me, okay? Consume the howling wraiths. Tap circle while holding up to unleash the wraiths. Spell will deplete soul. Replenish soul by striking enemies. Oh, okay. So now up in circle. Does AOE? I guess. Can you go in here? Can I break it? Will it? Will it break? Bless you. Will it break the black goo? Also, does it take a hole? That didn't work. Maybe I gotta equip it. Oh, up! Shit. I gotta help there. Hey guys. Oof. Damn. Not exactly sure when I'm supposed to use that. Oops. would be cool if I could fire my spirit shot and it would just flip that switch. Get out of here. Up. No. Fucker, please. I think it's back to the Mantis Village then. Put his way through straight down. Oops. Didn't see you there. Drop off some money. Giovella.
Destio, Gio. Gio, Kalala.
Upwave. Oops. Always forget I can't really grab that little edge. If possible, down into Mantis Village. It looks like I can go bottom room. There's a left and a right door. Find a place to sit. All good things. Yep. Go to Geo. I miss it. Hey, it only takes two hits now. top left, and down into Mantis Village. Wide open. Going to pull trees. That's Mantis Village there, right? Yep. You go. Dash down, but not up. Nope. Truce remains, our vigil holds, the beast are kept at bay. What are these, human? It's unexplored, but I can't tell if that's just because of the name. Hey, buddy. Ooh. Think about it, that's the way that we got out of here. To see if I could do a forward dash into a downward dash, and it didn't work out. I think I can just dash off of the wall. Yeah. This isn't meant to be like the easy way. Never mind. Whoa. Okay. Pretty sure I cleared the room. Can't quite tell though. No, there's a dude down there. Station. 250 bills. Yeah, that's enough. Alright, let's drop off some money. Come back here and snake with a boss. Yo! Crap baskets. Meat boy. Trap guy. I want to dash down and bounce. I didn't. Doesn't really do a bunch. Yeah, I do need to go left. Thank you. Gio, Galala.
Destio, Gio. Gio, Galala.
Galala. Mantis boss. Yes, the terror room. Shortcut. Mantis Lords. Oh, hey. Doesn't seem too difficult. Seems harder to get there. Ugh. Was I supposed to be at Queen Station? That's kind of a close save point. Do you need help?
Just keep learning now, because he fell.
What a dick.
I was just trying to make a little room, and I can't make a little room. But this fucking guy doesn't leave me alone. And I was getting the hogwood gun, so I can fix the towel holder. And that started other stuff. But he fell from the second shelf in the pantry, and there was shit everywhere, so he kept bumping him.
Cats. Friendly. Let's have a chat. Your head got me. Just